get you anything? Coffee? You too young to be drinking coffee?
So now you care about my age.
The next few days are going to be rough on everyone. I want you to understand that whatever you decide is entirely your choice.
My choice is freedom. Can you give me that?
I wish we could.
Don't say we, Mr. Edgar.
It's just me and you in this room. No one else. All you have to do is open that door. You could say I escaped. It would be so easy.
I'm sorry, Jason. I'm really sorry.
You're sorry? You took everything I loved away. You just ripped it from my hands. For selfish, cruel, deranged reasons.
That's not fair. We never expected you to get hurt. We never expected you to get involved in this mess.
You've got to believe us. You've got to believe me.
Did you set me up?
Spangler found out on his own.
Did you blow my cover just so that I would have to kill him?
That's not what happened.
Look at me! Do I look normal to you? Do I look happy? Every other 16-year-old kid is happy. But not me. Because you. You took that away from me. You took that away the moment you forced me to pull that trigger. Just kill me now. It's gonna happen eventually. So just do it now.
No. It doesn't have to happen like that. It doesn't.
Better alternative, isn't it? Tell me, Mr. Edgar, what's option B?
Tell me with a straight face that it gets any better.
It does, Jason. It does.
I don't want to be locked up for the rest of my life. Please, just let me go. Stop apologizing. If you were sorry, you'd let me leave. You'd give me the key, and you'd let me leave.
This is going to be very easy. I don't want you to worry about anything.
Okay. Can we go over it just one more time?
Listen, all you have to do is repeat whatever I say. We have the Bluetooth for a reason. Whatever I say, you say. And if he asks you what it is, say it's a hearing aid, you're slightly deaf.
How will you know what he's asking me?
We've got video cameras, we got mics, we're completely tapped in. Look, don't worry about the details. Everything's gonna be fine, I promise.
This guy is who you say he is, and I have a right to be worried.
Most likely Spangler is a businessman. Most likely he's a perfectly reasonable guy. Yet it's our job to find out. Our sources say he may have sold information which got a squad of Marines killed.
Will I be okay?
I want you to take this just as a precaution.
Never fired again.
And most likely you'll never have to.
Why are you making me do this?
Spangler never steps outside without an entourage of at least 10 men. Getting a meeting with him is near impossible. Yet you won the contest. You have that. I wish there was another way, but there isn't.
Okay. Let's get this over with.
Remember, you won the contest. You need to seem happy to be talking to him. Do your best not to show him your nerves.
So in your opinion, which of your 2010 initiatives has been the most successful?
Hello? Are you sure? Jason, you've been compromised. Shoot him. Jason, we'll treat you fine. You won't be a convict.
But I'll be locked up. I won't be able to see my friends, my family, my dog. Why me?
You won the contest.
Let me go. Why not? I won't tell anyone. I promise.
If what you knew got out,
if the public knew that the U.S. government had assassinated an industry-leading CEO...
But I won't tell. I won't.
How can you not? What you did...
What I did?
You used me. You made me kill him.
I killed a father, a husband. It was all so perfect before.
I'd wake up, I'd see my family,
I'd go to school, I'd play football, and I'd...
Nothing about Spangler was innocent.
Nothing about me is innocent. Because I killed him.
It wasn't supposed to happen like that.
How did he know I was with you? Who set me up?
Information gets out.
Do you really expect me to believe that?
Life won't be that bad.
I don't want to be alive knowing that my family is crying for me. I don't want to breathe knowing that they think I'm gone.
I wish you had made a different choice.
This is the first day of my life. Swear I was born right in the doorway. I went out in the rain, suddenly everything changed. They're spreading blankets on the beach. Yours is the first face that I saw. I think I was blind before I met you. I don't know where I am, I don't know where I've been, but I know where I want to go. And so I thought I'd let you know. Yeah, these things take forever, I especially.